Three double chimes. And one single chime, making it a 31st of the month. So let's let you go back now to the alarm function. So as I said, we've got 2 minutes before you set it. So if I was to set the alarm now, 9 o'clock, we'll be back on for 8:58. And we'll let you know the exact time through the chimes. So we'll have 8 chimes for the hours, 3 double chimes for 45 minutes, and then 13 more chimes, making up the 58 minutes. So I'm just gonna, we're gonna hear what that would sound like.
Thank you.